Venerable Galagodate Nyanasara Thero, who was sentenced to 6 months in prison, was released on bail by the Homagam Magistrate Court today.
Homagam Magistrate Udesh Ranathunga ordered the Thero be released on two sureties of ₹500,000 each. His overseas travel was also banned and an order was issued to inform the Controller General of Immigration and Immigration over the matter. The magistrate ordered the Thero to produce his national identity card number to court as well. Venerable Galagodate Nyanasara Thero was sentenced to 6 months in prison on the 14th of this month in connection to the threats levelled at Sandhya Eknaligoda, the wife of journalist Pragit Eknaligoda, and several other charges.